times like this, I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan? Huh. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
To go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Hey, Specky. I missed you. Sorry I've been gone so long. You're such a good girl, aren't you, Svana? Guess it's time to face them. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no!
It's you! Wait, it's you! This won't stop until I close that mouth again. Atreus, help keep them off me.
Over.
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
Happened.
It's
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers... they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if...
Garm? Great bleeding fuck, lad. You freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem.
Excuse
much
me,
I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you. Return to Helheim post-haste, and undo whatever it is you've done! And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Spear knock out that piece of the wall. Looks fragile enough. Wind powers? Cool.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't have a world.
I do not. But...
it's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Gear's blocked when the gate is up.
What are you thinking?
Maybe we can use my new arrows. I can chain arrows. How come? Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. We can chain elements.
Enemy on the left!
Break it through! A notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit, but we need a better angle.
It's gone!